I was not expecting to make two vlogs in 1 month, but here we are. Hello, this is SME Wrestling here, and was not expecting to make another vlog, but yeah, here I am. Was not expecting to make another one of these vlogs this month. I was planning to make like another vlog in December, but well, here I am. Went to Parkway Drive to see them in concert, my second ever concert, and this time it's a seated concert, so I was sitting down most of it, but I did stand up for when my fucking favorite songs came on, saw them, but when my number one favorite song, Glitch, came on, I had to stand up. Like, I had to fucking stand up to my favorite song by Parkway Drive. And, Parkway Drive, man, what a fucking concert they put on. All the fucking pyrotechnics and all the stuff that they do. Like, guys, awe-inspiring. All the fucking fires, the fireworks, all the stuff. Like, what the fuck? I never thought I'd see anything like it, but it was an amazing experience. And while Parkway Drive, my sixth favorite band used to be Everlett, but sorry, boys, they got replaced by Parkway Drive. What a fucking show they put on. So, yeah, I'm starting to become a big fan of Parkway Drive now. And now I'm gonna show you the parts I filmed during that concert, of course, because, I have to show everyone. I have to, like, make everyone experience it for themselves, of course. So, yeah, so without further ado, please ignore my dog. Let's just get this vlog going. By the way, my voice is not fucked this time. It's not fucked again. I don't know how I got my voice fucked at Knotfest, but not these other concerts. Also, my neck kind of hurts because for headbanging a lot. When they said in the song Bottom Fever, snap your neck to this, I didn't think they mean literally. But anyways, enough yapping. Let's get this vlog rolling.
Well, never thought we'd do this again, but here we are. I never thought I would do this again that fucking quickly, but yeah, I'm going to another concert. I'm wearing this hoodie that I got from the Killswitch concert to the Parkway Drive concert. Yeah, of course, I'm going to be wearing the gear this time, because last time I didn't go to the Killswitch concert with this gear on, because I was afraid it was going to get fucking stolen or some shit. But this is going to be a seated kind of concert, so I think I should be fine. And yeah, it's going to be a great time here. It wasn't originally supposed to come, but oh well, I'm gonna do it because I love fucking metal that fucking much. And Parkway Drive slowly gonna become one of my favorite bands. So yeah. So, might as well get going. Well, we're here.
Two hours later.
So they made us wait for 2 hours because they were too busy to set up the stage. It's a bit annoying, but oh well, we're here anyway.
Thank you.
recognize!
Fucking Christ is big.
Thank you.
And the night grows darker still. And the night grows darker still. And the night grows dark. Thank you guys very much.
Fire on! Fire! Shame on motherfucker!
Well, the concert is over, and gotta say, that was the most reactable concert I've ever went to. That was pretty fucking cool to see. I think that was one of the best concerts I went to. Just the fucking production, all of it, all the pyrotechnic, it was just fucking epic. But yeah, my still here, my voice is not too croaky, and yeah, now I'm gonna head home and fucking have a fucking lie down. So yeah, see you guys.